Hey everyone, hoping you're having a prodigious week so far. Sorry it's been a bit, just had some crazy stuff going on, but we're back doing Seated Rhythm Theater Rhythm Final Bar Line. You know what? All right, we're just gonna go. We hear this song quite a bit at the shop.
Yeah. This is actually the Japanese version. We have the Japanese version too.
Yeah, I think we have both.
Yeah. And we have an instrumental one too.
Now we're even.
You guys want to do?
Yeah.
Man.
I don't think we got close to what we needed to get.
What was it that we needed to do?
70% critical, like rainbow critical.
Yeah, no. This was a bad beginning after not doing it for a while.
It's still pretty good though. Yes. We'll loop around.
Yeah.
We're going to go back and complete all of these at some point. Until we get there, we'll keep going on. I know. Okay, so this time we just have to get 2 treasure chests.
Okay.
It's a little bit easier than the 70% critical, perfect, critical, rainbow critical. There we go. We already got it. That came out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Man. I
thought we were going slow.
We blindsided us with that one.
Yeah.
We did, though. We hung in there.
Yeah.
And got an S. Ooh. Hey, new record.
Yeah. Because it's new. Because we haven't played it.
We got it. I'm all game to it. Servants of the Mountain. I don't remember this song. It's been a while since I've played 10, though. When was it that I played 10? It wasn't last year. Was it Tears?
Was it last year?
No, it wasn't last year. Oh, man, it's been a long time.
Has it really been 10 years?
Last year we had the shop for a full year. You got it?
Yeah.
Ethan, we're all blind. Triple S.
Nice.
And we completed it.
Yeah.
Booyah. I think this is a fitting name. Challenge. Have to deal, I think it said 500 damage with a summon.
Oh, gee. Yuna looks mad.
I would be too.
Look at her.
We'll be right back. feels very easy. I don't think it's gonna happen. Had to do 500 damage in one attack, I think.
Jeez.
And for some reason, he was only doing like 300 and something. So he'll probably come back with all the summoners.
Yeah.
Ace! To one enemy. That'll be tough to do. We'll figure it out. We'll get there.
Yeah.
We're slowly. That seemed very easy for the second difficulty. That seemed very easy.
Yeah. I just know that if you up it up one, it's just gonna be insane though.
I'm a little disappointed how easy that was though, honestly. I wanted more of a challenge. The other ones have been pretty good.
Yeah.
All right, we'll see what's next. A fight with Seymour. I remember this battle. It was annoying. I think this is where he can cast, I think he like casts a zombie on you or something like that.
I was making fun of him.
I didn't get Anima. I need to go back and get Anima. Yeah. For political reasons. Well.
Ah, I pressed it, but not, I didn't.
This is fun.
I didn't know it was mine.
That was yours. We completed it already.
Hold on.
That was rough. That was really rough. We got it.
We had to complain about the bus.
We got it. That's what's important. That was really rough, though.
Yep.
That was bad. Definitely not our best moment in this game.
Funny enough, I think this game has been the one that we have had the most trouble with.
I don't think so.
Yeah, I think there was another one that we had issues with in 10.
I don't know. I don't know. We've done pretty good so far, except
another
for
one,
the
Benjamin.
Songs of the day. Don't be hating on Benjamin. Benjamin's a king. He owns all of them. He's the best. Okay, here's a song I know. You can do this. I remember this. I remember this scene too. Like, this is when you fought. You fought Titus's dad.
Funny enough, this song I mostly remember from the beginning. When you're playing.
And I remember
song.
The end. You just have to beat him. This part was tough for me.
This is a tough song.
I don't remember this part. Not our greatest, but we still completed it again. And that's what's important. I'd like to see that be triple S, but we completed it.
I would like to just see it as S.
Power Plus. I know where that's going. We didn't do too bad in this one. We could do better.
That's crazy. Not as bad as the last one.
No, this one was better.
Yep.
Probably because you know this song better.
Yeah, yeah. Well, we were expecting it.
True. True. Contest of Aeons. I don't remember this song at all.
Nope.
It's kind of interesting to see what we remember and what we don't. I remember this battlefield. This is where you fought his dad, Jack. Huh.
You're playing all the...
Yeah.
throwing me off going back and forth. It was throwing me off.
I was thrown off too a little bit. We didn't do it.
Well, yeah, I didn't think so because.
What you need to do?
It was dropping the triggers.
That's not. You know, we need to do a summon four times.
I think we need summoners again, like you said.
We did it twice.
We'll have to come back to this.
That was rough. That was rough.
I feel like they're just getting rough, like, hard as they go.
You beat 12 more enemies? Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, first let me do this.
Are you doing?
Okay, so we're gonna do... yeah, we'll just keep that there. Break out of stronger attacks. Alright. Oh, just went straight into it.
Fight the rubber ball.
The final battle.
Looks like those
that's the boss from balls. That's the boss from 9, though. The secret boss from 9.
Yeah. And you look familiar.
I'm doing this way too soon. I think we had to defeat 8 enemies.
Oh, mercy! Well, at least we got an ass. We didn't got the thing, though.
And that... Oh, defeat 12 enemies.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Yeah, no, we didn't do that. Maybe next time, though.
Yeah.
I'm wrapping this up with... Sadika.
That,
yes, I don't know why I can't say that right now. Sudeki Dane. I know that. I don't know, I think just, I don't know why that messed me up. Oh, because it's usually a D instead of a T.
Yeah, and this was Sudeki Dane. Okay, that was a little bit distracted.
Thank you. Six items. Nice. Perfect chain. Nice. Oh. Perfect chain. There we go.
Yeah. Well, that ended on a good note.
A lot of things, too.
Yeah.
Oh, look at all those. Oh, Braska's file. Hang on. All right. Well, we will wrap it up there. Everyone, thank you for watching. I hope you made it this far. We will see you again next time. And until then, have a good week and take care. Bye-bye.